Listen. 50 years ago, Martha started off by saying yes.